Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'll be showing you what's inside my gym bag. But before that, let me share to you my OOTD first. Quite some time now, I've been wanting to share my gym bag kasi wala lang, feeling ko medyo same lang naman to with the content of your gym bags, but just in case baka meron kayong magustuhan or like meron kayong something na nag-disagree kayo with my gym bag, sabihin nyo na lang and leave it in the comment box down below. Okay, so first off, I have this travel bag with my extra clothes. Okay, so nandito yung mga pamalit ko and other gym clothes na para I can use just in case hindi ako makapagbaon. Nandito na lang siya sa bag. Next off is my favorite Aquazorb towel. This is my pang-ilang Aquazorb towel ko na to. Basta parang madalas akong bumibili sa kanilang towel kasi nga it's lightweight. Tapos I buy yung pang-body towel, pati yung pang-face towel, tsaka yung hand towel. Sobrang okay niya, ang bilis niya matuyo and may microfiber siya. So okay, so next thing on my bag, I have an extra cap and a headband. So, just in case kasi hindi ako makapagbaon ng cap, lagi akong merong isang cap sa bag. So, this is my white Under Armour cap. And pag ayoko naman mag-cap, I just use this headband, this elastic headband from Under Armour as well. Okay, next off, I have two water bottles in my bag. It's my blender bottle and my Kujaku insulated bottle. So my Kujaku insulated bottle, I use it for my water. So naglalagay ako ng ice and it lasts for 24 hours. 24 hours yung lamig niya. And for boiling hot water naman, up to 5 hours. So sobrang okay niya, sobrang laki. 1 liter. I got this one from True Value. And this one naman is my blender bottle. I use it for post-workout drinks. So I just put my whey protein here. Then, ayun, mashashake ko na siya. Tapos meron din siyang tray for your supplements. I got this from True Value as well. Next, I have my toiletries with me. So, I am using this Basics. I got this from SM Basics sa menswear section ng SM Department Store. It's a toiletries pouch. Tapos, eto, let me share to you what's inside my toiletries pouch. So, I have my Evian natural mineral water facial spray. So if I do outdoor exercises, I just use this. I spritz it on my face and then I just wipe it off with my towel. And next one is my Dove Men Care Invisible Dry. So this is 48 hours powerful protection, 0% alcohol. Sobrang okay niya kasi hindi ka jajaba rin. I mean, walang stain sa kilikili. As in, I use this, buong katawan ko pawis na. Tapos yung sa kilikili area ko, wala siyang kulay. Walang bakat ng pawis. Next off, I just have some simple parang necessities for my toiletries pouch. So I have my comb. I got this sa isang hotel sa Japan ata. And a travel toothbrush. Next one, I have some stuff from Messy Man. So if you're familiar with Messy Bessie, I got stuff from Messy Man. So this is the active Messy Man active spray and the Messy Man hair, face and body wash, deep cleansing, deodorizing, acne controlling, cooling, fuss free wash. Okay, so I used these for the gym kasi ito para wala na akong masyadong bit. So all in one na siya, hair, face, body, okay na lahat. Mabilis na lang siya. And this one is the active spray. So pag may madumi kong damit or like basang-basang damit or medyas or like if my shoes baka mamaho, I spray this. Parang deodorizer na din siya. And pwede siya for your body, shoes, bags, and sports equipment. In my little pocket over here, actually hindi siya little pocket, malaking pocket siya. Kasi usually dito ko nilalagay yung marami kong damit. I put it in a plastic, tapos dito ko nilalagay. But ngayon, ang laman niya is my favorite slippers from Under Armour. So I got this sa States. Sobrang comfy niya kasi yung cushion niya parang kutsyon talaga. Hindi siya yung normal slider, so love it so much. It's wide and medyo mabilis siya madumihan, pero okay pa rin, maganda siya. It's sleek and love it. On my list is my trusted Go Gear Bluetooth wireless earphone. So I use this every time I jog or like if I use the treadmill, ginagamit ko siya kasi hindi talaga ako mahilig tumakbo. Tapos parang nagsiset na lang ako ng parang upbeat music. And lastly, what I have dito sa isang pocket sa left side ng bag is my pre-workout and post-workout meals. Ito yung favorite kong Fit Bar. It's the Fit Bar Crispy Rice and Bar Nuts. Tapos nuts Fit Bar siya, cholesterol-free, food trans, free of fat, tsaka source of fiber. Sobrang okay niya, masarap siya, and murang-mura lang. So I guess wala naman akong na-miss. Kompleto na. Nasabi ko na din sa inyo lahat what's inside my bag. So magulo na siya ulit. And I hope you like it. If you do like this video, give it a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Follow me on Instagram @itskellymedina. Follow me on Twitter @itskellymedina. Like my Facebook page @lifestyleph. And if you want to know more about me, you can always go to my blog. It's www.lifestyle.ph. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you had fun. I'll see you again next time. Goodbye.